Matt, are you a fraud? Because it seems like everything you're saying to me is either evasive or an outright lie.
I don't appreciate your tone. I don't appreciate the way you're portraying this interview to actually be.
Are you in big trouble? I mean, it seems like you've spoken to a lawyer who's prepared you for to talk not only to the media, but the police as well.
I don't know where you're receiving this information from, but it is inaccurate. I'm sorry, I'm going to have to cut this interview short.